A common question that we get is, do lip filler injections hurt? And the short answer is, it is an injection and lips are very sensitive. So what we do here is we pre-treat the lips with a topical lidocaine. And after about 30 minutes, then we begin your treatment. What's important to know is that the filler that we use contains lidocaine. So after the first injection, your lips will start to become even more numb because of the lidocaine that's mixed into the dermal filler.